See that skitter moving below me? Let's get to the show.
Welcome to the fastest growing web series on the internet.
On the internet.
Boys in the woods.
Yeah, boy.
We put the real
in reality.
Gary's unloading a load of walnut, spreading it out, and then we got to do a little work on his truck. Got a broken stake on the front of the truck. We're going to cut it out and redo it. Welcome back, everybody. We are in this ravine, and I think we're going to keep going up as far as we can in the bottom of this while it's dry. And then hopefully we won't have to cable much because we'll just lay it in here and we'll keep everything moving that way. What I like to do is start on a slope and I'll just go down and back, where I can keep cutting and he can work on a mess. Then I'll go back to that area and cut above it and he'll go there and work on it while I'm not there. And we can get a whole lot more done and not be in each other's way because it's nonstop him dragging to the top of this hill. Department of Conservation said we lose more trees per day falling over than we do logging.
That's what they
say? Yeah. So we're marking some more property line on this knob. He thinks that he can get up here with the skidder.
That's what they say, Matt.
That's what they say. So we'll be able to get some of these trees on top.
One over there.
Yeah, that's the one I seen. You better look at your thing. I feel like you're way high. I feel like you're way above the line.
says I'm right on the line.
Oh, so those are right.
So now if he can get up here, it's game on. Make him a little road. I get sidetracked by a rolling rock. Then I better get out of the way. Get back down to the bottom, a little deeper down the ravine. Gotta shove a few the way we need them to go. Then I can work my way back up the hill, keep going. Weaken my hinge up to get this one to turn. We'll see you tomorrow.